EAHQ to Outrider Alpha. Do you copy?
This is Alpha Actual.
Damn atmospherics are messing with the radar. Can't get a lock on the probes.
Negative HQ. Our systems are all functioning. We'll set up camp further up.
We're set up the camp for further instructions.
HQ, can you repeat? Getting some kind of injury.
Need to stretch my damn legs.
I'll take point. Don't need to see you get eaten on day one.
Relax, Outrider. You don't owe me anything.
Cap, I wouldn't be here without you. I'd be buried in the ashes back home.
All right. Let's move out. Stay sharp. Watch our sixes. Would you smell that air? I can't even process breathing air that doesn't smell like a burnt carburetor.
I didn't mind the air back on Earth. I was used to it.
Trust me, you'll get used to fresh air, too.
Truth is, none of us should even have gotten off Earth.
Survivor's guilt. You think any one of us isn't feeling it?
It's not just that. If the Caraval's engine hadn't exploded back on Earth and killed most of the real Outriders with it, there wouldn't be a bunch of mercenaries down here in their place.
I hired you because you don't let anything get in your way. Camp here. Outrider, set a beacon flag. Let HQ know the area's secure. All right, people. We got jobs to do. Cuthbert, Skarsted, set up a perimeter. I want fortifications going up within the hour. Jakob, you're field testing the munitions. Gutman, get your scanner up and running so we can find those damn probes. Outrider, a word. Hey, no matter what happens out here, I need my best gun on this in case things go south. Can I depend on you?
Just tell me what to do, Cap.
Our weapons haven't been fired in nearly a century. Why don't you head over to Jakob and get your gear checked, and then be prepared to move out as soon as those probes are located. Any questions?
No word from Earth, I assume? It's really gone?
She went dark 15 years into our journey. More or less as predicted. He's...
Oh, shit.
As things go...
Yeah, that's not me, Cap. Know my way around bullets, not kids. There's gonna be no need for someone like me here.
Maybe the old you, Outrider.
I'll go find Jakob's shooting range.
Good. We're on standby for those probes, so stay on alert.
This place is beautiful. We're seriously knocked out. If only Grace could have seen this place. It's just not right that I'm here and she's not.
What's on your mind, boss? I know that look you get.
I need to get going.
I'll be here if you need me, boss. What's on your mind, boss? I know that look you get.
Time to test my gear.
Up for some target practice, boss. Let's get started.
Fancy stuff.
Yeah, a new toy. You're the first one to test it out, boss. Think you could take on a tank? Nice. Haven't lost your touch. Did I ever mention how glad I am to be on your side? Now give that sidearm a try, eh? Damn. Somehow 80 years has improved your aim. You can stop showing off. Just like riding a bike.
Got it.
Outrider, check on our ECA rep. See if Shear's found any probes yet.
Mm-hmm.
Oh my gosh. This is stunning. I wish you could have seen this third.
Hey. You're Shira, right?
Oh, I'm sorry. Can you believe this landscape? So beautiful.
Now, if only we had an internet to post those two.
It's for a scientific record. Besides, we'll have the internet backed up.
I'm just pulling your leg, Shira. Any luck with the probe?
The scan's still running. It simply vanished.
Yeah, I think.
Ah, from space, maybe, but not from down here.
Still.
Yes, but before they even support them. Do you have any questions I got answers to?
Hey, is that supposed to blink that way?
Oh. That's a probe.
Tanner, I think we got a signal. It's close.
Excellent work, Outrider. Now go locate and land this beauty.
That.
Hey.
For the scientific record, huh?
Movement. 9 o'clock. Something big.
All units, stay alert. Guard the perimeter. Hold your fire until we know what we're dealing with.
Oh. I got eyes on some kind of hyena-looking hell things.
Yeah, I'm seeing them over here, too. A whole herd of them.
Are we sure all the wildlife around here are vegetarian?
Herbivores?
We call them herbivores?
Whatever. They look pretty ugly, you ask me.
No, they're astonishing. I bet they can be domesticated, performing.
I bet they make some fat, juicy steaks.
One of those cow things is sunning itself right on my path.
Hey, maybe he can get close enough to get a DNA sample.
Not exactly a priority, but if I can get close without spooking it, I'll try. Nah, scared it off. But I've secured the objective.
Fantastic!
Got some kind of storm brewing. Cap, found the probe. Looks like it landed pretty hard, but the data seems intact.
Copy that. Transmitting to HQ now. Good work, Outrider.
Hold on. Tanner? I'm picking up a second signal, but something's weird about this one.
Weird?
The pitch is rising and falling? It's supposed to be a steady tone.
Outrider Alpha to HQ. Hold off on calling in that green light. We got another probe out here to analyze.
Negative, Alpha. Your job is done.
Damn it. Maxwell, listen to me. We can't afford to make mistakes. Give us time.
Any more time and we lose our orbital window. We have the data. I'm calling it in. You want to keep searching? Don't blame me if you find trouble. Over and out.
All right, Outriders. Rendezvous back with the convoy. Let's go find that stray.
Hey, Cuthbert. Any updates?
The probe signal is mostly noise, but I've tracked its source. There.
Hope you all brought your galoshes.
Jakob. Same shit, different planet.
Очевидно.
ECA HQ, we've encountered a potential biological hazard. Requesting quarantine procedure at base.
Damn it, Tanner! I told you bozos not to go mess up this operation! It's my name on the line with this landing, and you have no authority over me!
Maxwell! Shit.
Hey, boss, we lost you.
I'm getting our stray probe. How's Skarsted?
It looks like shit.
Any idea what this black gunk is?
Some kind of saprophyte or mycelium? Let's just collect samples.
Okay, you want to play? Then let's play. Captain, I got attacked by one of those cow things. Something drove it crazy, I had to put it down. Keep an eye out.
Copy that, Outrider. Now move your ass and find that...
Tanner, I found it.
Good work. Get the drive, so get the hell out.
What the hell was that?
What the fuck? Where is everyone? Run, run, run! Fall back! Fall back! Convoy! Get the hell out of this park!
Tanner, what's happening? Tanner! What the hell kind of storm is this?
Hold off the landing! I repeat, hold off the landing! Maxwell, you copy?
I'll take care of the wounded. Just hold them back.
Jakob, cover me. I'm going after Maxwell.
I gotcha.
Outriders, stand down! That's an order!
Sure. Right after you call off your goddamn goons.
Sergeant Major, the entire colonization is threatened. We need to warn the Flores.
Your Outriders are the ones who stirred up this threat, imperiled this mission.
Bullshit. Maxwell set up a blockade. He's gonna burn everything down.
Why?
So he can tell the story his way. Or the Outriders fucked everything. He needs to die.
Outrider, wait. Maxwell is the only one who can call off the landing. You need to get him to see reason.
Thank you.
traitors! Don't let them near!
Thing. Call it in! Postpone the fucking landing!
It's too late.
Can you help me with the wounded? We have to get them to MetLab.
Over here!
When is something truly over? Was it when your people left Earth behind? Was it when you watched the first spaceship crash and burn? Was it when you saw your fellow Outriders crumble at your feet? Was it watching yourself die? But Enoch isn't done with you yet, Outrider.
Like I always say, it ain't over till it's over.
You, what year are you from? Year, what year?
What?
Is this your pod? Where were the uplink nodes?
Come on, Doc. We need to go. They're coming.
Wait, we can't just leave them here. These are Outriders.
They're not why we're here.
I'm sorry.
Find out!
The anomaly's coming. Let's see how fast you can run! To no man's land! Like the others!
Morning! Morning!
Come on, move around!
I need to get out of here. I just gotta get across this hellhole. Whatever the fuck's happening, I don't belong on this side. What in the... Oh, shit. Who the hell are you people? Guess it's shoot first, questions later! Hold on. That's the side I just came from. I think I've seen all I need to see of those assholes. Thank you. Running from me? All right. I could get used to this. What is happening to me?
These flares. This storm. I've seen this before. In the forest, when we landed. Be real.